usually taking selfies and just happy to be there and whatnot. But look, I haven't, I don't think I've actually succeeded yet, but all I'd say is I think I'll impress you by keeping your daughter happy for the rest of her life. So, one of the first people I met in Kira's Happy was Jean. And she was the first one really to make me feel comfortable because she's got a fantastic sense of humour.
Wow.
And all the people that I've actually met her, you know, she's a first class
lady. Yeah.
I just want to make a quick shout out to Lila. She was complaining there was no condoms in the bathroom. Ha ha ha! sadly to the brothers of the group.
Thank you.